Good evening and welcome. I'm Mike Coward and with me is James Taylor.
Good evening, Mike, and everybody at home. I've just had a look at conditions. Gorgeous conditions today for cricket, Mike. An absolute ripper of the day. I want to get out there.
Thanks, James. India have to be favourites here, but it should be a very good match. And now we go to the middle for the toss. Going to bat first. A bit of a surprise call. So the very first ball of this match.
Great shot, driven straight down the ground.
Great shot.
Nice shot, that one. Beautiful catch there, and good wicket.
Huge appeal. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Kohli moves on to one.
Shot high in the air.
Nothing hard about that one. Easy catch. A very good over there. Two wickets taken. India 2 for 6. The slow left armour has been summoned. I like that shot. Perfect technique.
Oh, glorious shot. Shot.
That's a solid shot. catch, diving left to take it.
That was there to be hit, and it was absolutely pummeled.
Glorious placement. Lovely shot. That goes for four. What a good shot. End of the over. A wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. India 3 for 22. The left-arm pacer is coming on to bowl.
That's racing to the fence.
Kohli is now on 2. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs. Kohli moves to 3. End of the over. India 3 for 29 is the new bowler. Kohli now on 4. Boom! Superb catching in close. One more to the score.
And that's a single.
Has done well in that over. India, 4 for 32.
The off-spinner is the new bowler. That's hit high. Tremendous stroke.
Shot.
That's four all the way.
Umpire letting the bowler know that they've hit the maximum number of bounces this over. Any more will be called a no ball.
Through the gap and four run.
And this is in the air.
Got hold of that. Cracking four. One run there. Yes.
And the batsman moves on to two.
Good innings, setting a strong target. This should be an exciting run chase. Big task ahead for the batsmen. Let's see what they can make.
Very solid out there, poised and off the mark with a boundary.
They've got two for that. Good shot. Oh, glorious shot. The batsman played all around that. What a ball. The batsman has no idea what to do with that. Great piece of bowling.
Bit expensive in that one. Pakistan, none for 11. Jadeja coming into the attack.
Played that nicely. Gets two. Nice shot, that one.
Return from the boundary. Good fielding there. And that's a solid two.
Plays that well. Four. Yes. Played that nicely. Gets two.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Pakistan, none for 21.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl. Couldn't cut that off. Four runs.
Plays this nicely into the covers. Four runs there. Super shot. That has to hurt. Nine runs added in that over. Pakistan, none for 30. Ashwin back into the attack. Good return there from the deep.
Played that nicely. Gets two.
A square drive on the front foot, and the crowd loved that one. Very good fielding there. Safe four. Good return from the deep.
Played that nicely. Gets two. good shot. Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary. Reacted really well there. Good catch. Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six. End of the over, 14 coming from it. Pakistan, 1 for 44.
Coming into the attack is the right arm fast medium bowler. Everyone's running over to celebrate. This is an important wicket. Oh, that's a huge wicket, out first ball.
And what a take by the keeper.
Key to this batting lineup, but out first ball. That's a massive wicket. That's a huge wicket, cutting a really promising inning short. But they finally managed to make the breakthrough, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great battle.
Pakistan pulled just short of the required runs. This was a close one. Well, that's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to...